guys, so today I am finally back from Dubai. Feels good to be back, even though I miss it so much, but I'm still like kind of jet lagged. I also kind of slightly caught a cold whenever I travel. That's what happens, like. But anyways, I got a bunch of gifts from you guys when I did the whole meet and greet thing at the Dubai Mall. So you guys got me all this stuff, and I just want to say thank you guys so much and kind of like open it on camera. So, got this letter. It says, this is gorgeous, by the way. Like, thank you so much. It says, Teala Dunn, YouTube, Starbucks, which, by the way, it looks so much like Starbucks. And then they know, like, when I'm born December 8th, they put the American flag. Like, I cannot wait to put this on my wall. Like, thank you so much. And then I got this. Oh, my gosh. That is gorgeous. Thank you so much. That's so sweet. And it's a bow and earrings. That's so cute. Thank you so much. That will be rocked. So cute. I got a flower. I got a candle. And then I just got letters, of course, from you guys. And this is... aw, thank you. And then she wrote, like... oh, if I could open it. Yeah, she wrote, like, a letter in here. So sweet. I don't know what's in here. Oh, my gosh. Yes. Bath and Body Works stress relief. Thank you so much, because you know what, sometimes we all get stressed out. Sorry, this is hard to do with one hand. Then she got me a lip gloss and twisted peppermint.
So while I was in Dubai, I bought Ava a mug. And it's so cute. I'm gonna show it to you guys because I'm going over to her house like in 5 minutes. Typical Teala, right? Because she just got back from the Bahamas, so we haven't seen each other in like since New Year's. So tragic. Anyways, oh my gosh. I'm trying to take it out of the little bag for y'all. But look at this. Look at this mug. Guys, how cute is this? Is she not going to love it? Because she always makes like coffee and stuff because she's got her little like Keurig, and come on, she's gonna love it. It has like camels and it says Dubai on it, so I think she's going to love it. So okay, I'm not in focus. What is going on? But really, okay, now I'm in focus. Ava's here. Hi. Woo! We haven't seen each other in like a week, which is like forever. It's awful.
It's so long.
So I got her the gift that I showed you guys earlier today, but I'm going to vlog her reaction.
Oh my god.
It's so cute. It's so Ava. Like, it's
I'm
perfect.
I'm so scared. Okay, here we go.
Ah!
Opening it. Ah! It's a mug!
It's a mug!
It's a lip mug!
I know!
Oh my god!
Look how cute it is. It says Dubai on
Dang.
It. Is that not so cute?
Yes. Oh my god, thank you!
Ah! She loves it. There was camels everywhere. Oh, there's this story. Okay, so I wanted a picture with the camel, right? So I was like walking, and everybody in Dubai is so nice, but there was this one guy, this one man, I was like, can I please just get a photo with the camel? And he's like, no, I charge you $50. I was like,
what the hell?
I just want one selfie with the camel. I'm not even trying to ride this thing. Like, and he was so mean. So we are on our way to Earth Cafe. Yeah, I'm so excited for Earth. We haven't gone to Earth in so long. It's been so long. Ava and I had tea, and she drank tea from her mug that I got her.
Phone.
It was good. Okay, it's here. Our car is here. So yeah. Yay! I got my hair blow dried today. I went to a dry bar place. Leave a comment down below if you've ever been to like dry bar places. I look oily right now. I don't know why, but. Yeah, it's actually pretty good. They gave me great service. My hair is on fleek. So it is the next day. I didn't have that much footage, so I'm just like continuing it. I don't know why I look so blue right now, but yeah, I don't know why the coloring looks so blue. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, I did this makeup look today. I really like it. I did like a dark lip. If you're wondering, this is Chestnut by MAC. So I really like it. But anyways, I'm going over to Ava's house again. We are getting our nails done today because this is so ratchet. Look at my nails. Like, that is not okay. So, it's pretty chilly. It's been so cold in LA lately. I don't know what's going on. But yeah, I will vlog for you guys when I get to Ava's house. So, I have made it at Ava's place. I'm wearing these new sunglasses that I got for Christmas. And I'm honestly feeling them. I really, really like them. I usually don't wear sunglasses, like, that often, even though I have like a lot of pairs. I don't know why, I just like don't wear sunglasses. But yeah, I'm just waiting for Ava to come down and get me, and then we shall be heading to the nail salon. So Ava and I are all ready, and we are going to the nail salon. Mm-hmm. And I'm really excited because our nails are like really ratchet, like it's bad.
Oh, mine are terrible.
Oh no, wait.
Wait, focus.
Oh no!
I'm missing two.
Yeah, ratchet, ratchet, ratchet. And then I'm missing this one. It's just, it's not a good time. This is my OOTD. A. And Ava looks so cute. I get oily so quickly. Leave a comment down below if you guys get oily too. I don't know why. I always get oily, but I do, and it's really annoying. Like right here, I'm oily, and I, like, it's kind of cold out, so I don't get it. I don't get it. Okay, I will vlog for you guys when we get to the nail salon. I'm wearing a new bag today. Feeling it. So we have made it to the nail salon, and Ava and I have been blasting the chain smokers.
They are so freaking good. If you are in the mood for a good time, listen to the song New York City by the Chainsmokers. It's literally so good. Like, we were just blasting that. It's a really good time. Sorry if I'm out of focus right now. The one thing I love about Nail Garden is they have these really yummy, like, cappuccinos that taste so good. I love MAC lip liners. This is so cute. I love it. If you're wondering, Ava's in front of me. She's on the phone right now, so I'm trying to keep it on the low. Not to get, you know, ran over. It's casual. Oh my gosh, this place is so cute. It's called Little Stars Hair Salon for Kids, and there's little babies in there. And they sit in like little race cars and get their hair done. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. So I just picked out my color. I'm gonna do like a blue color. That's perfect. Ava, what color are you getting?
I'm getting this color.
Ooh.
Do you have a color like this for me?
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe I'm gonna get it for my hands too.
Yeah, it's so pretty. It's like a dark red. Yeah. Also, I was saying that like my favorite part about coming here is like the cappuccinos, and now the cappuccino maker is like down, and so I can only like make hot chocolate, which like isn't that bad. But they also ran out of cups, so everything's just gone. So my nails are done. Sorry, it's like, okay, now it's focused. These are what they look like. I really like them. I got a blue. The original color that I picked was like actually purple, and I was like, I don't want that, so I didn't get that. But yeah, now my feet are all messed up because they gave me the sandal type things, and oh no, nails on fleek, and Ava's nails look so good. Ooh.
You are on the best route, and your route is clear. You will arrive.
We are getting some food right now. I don't know what we're gonna get. We don't have that much time because she's got a meeting to go to. I gotta edit a video. I think we're gonna meet up with each other later because
yeah, it's so cold.
Why wouldn't we? I know, LA, stop. Like, LA, literally, what are you doing? I kid you not, LA is way too cold right now. I can't deal with it.
Just putting the food out.
That's so not okay at all. They put like the food in bowls and they're just like, here you go. Like as a display.
Like literally, yeah, it's a display. Like,
sick. Sick.
Love them.
Our nails had to get reconstructed. Oh yeah, she usually does like light colors and like nudes.
Yeah.
But she tried out like dark. And I think it's cute. What's up, guys? So it is the next day, and I'm at Top Shop. Ava, she looks so cute.
A subscriber came up to me and yelled Teala.
She's at Teala, so y'all get your facts straight. Oh my god, I love this song. Ava leaves me tomorrow.
I leave tomorrow. Everyone is in New York right now.
Really?
Yeah.
I go to New York the next month. Oh, she's getting
getting it.
So we are finished shopping. I went to Brandy and got something, and so did Ava. Mm-hmm. And now we are going to Earth Cafe.
Of course we are.
How to? Well, okay, because we were gonna go to dinner, but then Cheesecake Factory's hour was the wait was an hour.
1 hour.
Yeah. We're hungry now.
Like, no, we're not gonna wait an hour. Are you kidding? So, yeah.
So we made it to Earth, and I got this really nice fruit tea with lemon, and Ava got the same one, and she got a chicken soup, fruit, and a kid's panini, and then I got a frozen lemonade. Her frozen lemonade is coming.
And my soup is coming, but I haven't gotten it yet. Still waiting. I also got some honey and lemon. Leave a comment down below if you guys have honey with your tea. Are you the type of person that puts sugar in your tea? Do you drink it raw? How do you drink your tea? That's the question of the video. So, update, we are now at Sierra's apartment. There she is. Let me guess, she doesn't have her vlog camera now, do you?
Oh, no.
No, she doesn't. No. Come on, girl, you gotta vlog. Do it for the vlog. So, I'm going to end the vlog here.
Bye.
Bye.